How to fix this error on Valorant, easy and quick. If you want to fix it, it's easy. All you need to do here, just type here comment, click on it. Now type niche winstock reset and then click enter. After that type ipconfig/flashdns and type enter, and after that close this window, right click on Valorant, go to properties, compatibility, and then enable those two options, and click apply and okay, and that's it. Don't forget to like, and see you in the next video.